Hi everyone, this is Michael here. I am with the legend that is Billy Gibbons.
Hey, now this is Billy F. Gibbons, and you're watching right here, right now, Guitar Interactive Magazine.
Hello and welcome to Guitar Interactive issue 15. We've pulled out all the stops in this issue, bringing you not just one, but two video interviews with ZZ Top's Billy Gibbons. We've also got a style analysis by Danny Gill, plus reviews of Billy's Seymour Duncan Pearly Gates pickups and his new Voodoo amp, all to help you get that legendary Texas tone. Staying with great tones, we also have a live interview with Steve Lukather, the hugely respected session guitarist turned superstar. Find out why Lukather is the guitar hero's guitar hero in this issue. Another guitarist, and one of the greatest living players of the Telecaster, Jerry Donahue rounds off our interviews with an in-depth session covering the style and career of the man whose work has encompassed everything from the Helicasters to Fairport Convention. For our main competition prize, we have a total of three orange Micro Terror stacks to give away. And each of the winners will also be receiving a copy of the Book of Orange, a unique book celebrating the history of this great British amp. Next, we have something special for bassists. Carl Martin, the renowned Danish effects builder, has a superb bass pedal on review. We liked it so much, we're giving you a chance to win one. That, plus bass reviews on gear from Vigier, Cort, and Ampeg. Meanwhile, check out our reviews of guitars, amps, and effects from Ibanez, Schecter, BC Rich, Laney, PRS, Analog Alien, and Big Joe Pedals. Not forgetting the astounding Kemper Profiling Amp, the device that can emulate any amp ever made. Finally, there's the ever-expanding Quiet Room. Acoustic fans can drool over possibly the prettiest Taylor yet, get road-ready with Yamaha's AC3 Electroacoustic and the Yamaha THR5 Recording Amp. While John Howlett takes us back into the world of the ukulele for part two of his feature. And our acoustic maestro, Giorgio Cerci, not only delivers another masterclass, but also reviews two very affordable new classical guitars from Tanglewood. All this plus our regular vintage slot with Paul Brett, tuition columns from the team with downloadable tab, plus a free tab software offer. Only in Guitar Interactive, the first interactive magazine for guitarists the world over. Bigger and better all the time, and still completely free.